What the Australian public demands of the Prime Minister is that in public he stands up against intolerance, stands up against hatred, and stands up against Mr. Graham Campbell.